Hey guys, it's Lindsay. Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to do an update for my Pan That palette. I believe this is update number 3 for the year. And if you're new to my channel or haven't been watching these videos, the palette that I decided to pan this year is the Lorac Pro Metal palette. And before I forget, let me go ahead and insert what my palette looked like last month. I know I've been really bad about doing that this year, but I'm reminding myself now to insert what the palette looked like last month so we can compare it to what it looks like now. So now let me go ahead and show you what the palette currently looks like. So here is what my palette currently looks like after using it for 3 months. As of the last update, I had hit pan on 4 of the shades. I had pan on graphite, rose gold, quartz, and clover. And then as you can see, I now have pan on onyx and a little bit on the amber color. So then now I'm just going to kind of run down shade by shade, let you know how I use the shade, what I think about it, and all that stuff. So we will start with the color quartz here, which is the white shade. I've mentioned this before, but I just feel that this is a very hard shade to work with. It's what I've got on my inner corners today, and then I do have it on my brow bone a little bit as well. It's just so incredibly pigmented. You really just need the teeny tiniest little amount. So I have a feeling that this one might still be hanging around at the end of the year. But, you know, I'm just going to continue to use it as far as goals for the next month or however long it is until I make it the next update, because I should say this might be my last update for a while because I might have my baby before the next update is due. So whenever I get around to making the next update, whether it's the next month or sometime over the summer or in the fall, who knows? I don't know what's going to happen. But so as far as the next update goes, presuming it's going to be in a month, I don't know, just expand the pan a little bit. Like I said, it's quite a hard shade to work with, and I feel it's pretty densely packed in there, so I don't think this one's going anywhere anytime soon. Moving on to the rose gold shade, which is clearly the shade that I've used the most out of this palette, and I absolutely love this shade. I throw it on my lid all the time. It's definitely my go-to eyeshadow at the moment. And my goal for this month was to hit the side of the pan, and you can see I definitely did that. So I made some really good progress on that. So if I were to have a goal for the next month, I guess whether I do an update or not, my next goal would be to completely finish off this little top part here, and then maybe even just have a quarter of the shade left, maybe even completely finish it. I don't know. I don't think I'll be able to finish this within 1 month, but who knows? Next up here, we have the shade Graphite, which is really nice for the outer corner, and I smoke that under the lash line a lot as well. And I did hit the bottom of the pan, as you can see, maybe. So I hit my goal on that shade as well. And then as far as just going forward into the next month or however long it is, I would just like to, you know, maybe start working on this side and kind of clear out this side and then work kind of clockwise to finishing all the way up then to there. But I think for the next month or so, I can at least finish off maybe like this bottom corner of this eyeshadow. So then now onto the Onyx shade, and I've realized I really hate that eyeshadow. I think I even hate Onyx more than I hate Quartz, because this shadow is just Fallout City. Anytime I use it, I just get fallout all over my cheeks, and I only ever just use it as like a liner shade, and then it also just gets all over the palette, so I have to go off and clean off the eyeshadows and the palette as well. It's just really, really annoying. And my goal starting at the beginning of the year was to hit pan, which you can see I have a teeny tiny little amount of pan showing, so I'm calling it quits. I am throwing in the towel on this eyeshadow. I don't enjoy using it. It's not the best black eyeshadow, that's for sure. So I'm just gonna be done with it and call it quits. Moving down to the second row here, here's the shade Gilded. It's a really pretty light gold shade. I haven't used it a whole lot this month. I don't have pan on this one yet, but so I would say for the next update, for within the next month or so, I would like to hit pan on that one. Next up is the shade Amber here, and as soon as I'm done with the rose gold shade, I think I'm really going to be focusing on this as my all over lid shade. I think I can use Gilded all over the lid as well as a pretty easy everyday kind of look, but once the rose gold shade is gone, I think Amber is going to be the next one that I really try to tackle and finish up. So I just want to, you know, continue to expand the pan on that one a little bit. They've got a little bit showing here, as you can see, and it's a pretty shade. I don't have it on my lid today, but I do think that's a really, really pretty shade. And then the second to last shade here is Clover. It's this beautiful green. I really, really like this shade. It's just not a shade that I really feel that I can use as like an everyday eyeshadow. It's something that I need to take a little bit more time on, you know, and blend it with a couple of different colors to really make it look right, so it's not like an everyday just slap it on as I'm running out the door kind of color. So I've only really used this maybe once or twice in the last month. So I expanded the pan a slight bit, but really not that much. So as far as the next month goes, I don't know, maybe use it once or twice again just to kind of expand the pan a tiny bit. But I have a feeling that this shade's gonna take a little bit longer to finish than I initially anticipated. And then finally, we have the shade Cobalt, which is this pretty blue shade. I am wearing it under my lash line today. I think I've done that maybe 3 times with this eyeshadow. And as far as like goals that I haven't with this shade, I really didn't have any goals. I didn't even know that if I wanted to hit pan on this starting at the beginning of the year. But I'm gonna continue to keep it in the palette. At one point I thought maybe I was just gonna take it out and just not even worry about it. But I think I'm gonna keep it in and just use it sporadically. You know, it's definitely not something that I feel like I will ever finish. But you know, it's kind of a fun little pop of color. Like I said, I've got it on my lower lash line today. And you know, at the end of the year, we'll just see where we are with it. But I have a feeling that once I finish these 6 shades here, I'm just gonna call this entire palette finished. So wherever I end up with Cobalt is where I end up. So I guess that's it then for the update for the month. Like I said, maybe I'll do an update next month. Maybe I won't. I'm thinking I probably won't. And I probably won't have an update for at least the next couple of months. So I think officially this project is going on hiatus, at least as far as filming videos. But who knows? Maybe I will have my baby next month and I will still feel like filming this video. That would be great. I mean, who knows how I'll feel and what all is going on. But I'm just going to kind of play it by ear. Maybe I will throw up a picture update on my Instagram, which I will have linked down below, so you can go check that out if you're curious how I'm doing within a month or so. And then of course, at some point throughout the next year or throughout the next 7-8 months, I definitely will jump on again and let you guys know how I'm working on it, because I do plan on continuing to work on this palette even if I'm not doing the updates, just to get this one you know, moved out of my collection, which is the goal. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. If you like Pan That Palette videos, I would really appreciate a thumbs up. We can also connect on Instagram. I will have that link down below, like I said. I would love it if you would subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye!